feel it now. The ghosts of people who still exist, but